Hello, everyone, even though no one's here. So this game is 14 years old.
Damn.
For every evil, there's a greater good. For every innocent, there's a protector. For every legend, there's a hero. The Book of Dundao.
Gather round, all of you who would listen. I have a tale to tell. A story of warriors and kings. A saga of dark magic. A legend of high adventure. Long ago, during the First Age, a series of dark spells were created. One of these spells had the power to breach our world and the One of Darkness.
Nice art.
An evil spell with no purpose but that of destruction. Before it could be invoked, stolen and broken into six separate parts, six lines, six incantations. The spell, however, was dark and powerful, and not easily destroyed. So instead, it was hidden away in a place where none would find it, scattered about the world in six separate locations. Six different families entrusted with its safekeeping. But men are mortal, and time can be the enemy of fear. All too soon, we forget how the bee will sting and the fire will burn. As time passed, the families forgot what these marks were for. Mankind dismissed the ancient warnings about these words of power. They were merely stories, tales from a long past time.
Looks like a Disney.
Denizens of the World of Darkness knew nothing of time. With infinite patience, they waited. Then, after a millennia, to their dark joy, the spells were rediscovered.
By me.
Master had trained at the side of Baomusu, a noble warrior. He had become a fine swordsman, and his training was now almost complete. But why train if he was to stay in the safety of his home forever? My master was restless. It was time to move on, time to take his first step into manhood. His muscles yearned for action, his heart sought adventure. His sword craved combat.
Nice artwork again. Oh, look, it's me. Save it already. Come on. There we go. Whoa.
You want work, huh? I don't know. Business has been slow lately, boy. People tell me bandits have made our neighboring forest their home. Anyone trying to get here is being robbed, or worse. It's made Baomusu nervous. He thinks it's the beginning of dark times. I think they just need a good kicking before they'll move on to someone else's forest. Baomusu tells me you've become pretty good with that sword of yours. Maybe you could... Well, maybe I've got some other work around here you could do. How about washing down some tables for me, or mopping the floor? Well, maybe you can help Tati clean dishes, or sweep up, or pick up after her. She's kind of a mess herself. People keep flushing foreign objects down the toilet, which is...
Well...
You want a train, boy? There's...
Nope.
Cleaning the floor and washing dishes. Ha! This was not the kind of work my master was looking for. He was young and in search of adventure, freeing the land from murderous bandits. Now that was a job worthy of a warrior. He left that same day, his sword strapped to his back. Kuzo, his spirit guide, scouting the path ahead. The bandits had been terrorizing the local roads for months now. Rao had heard that they were camped out in some local ruins. He had also heard that they were many in number and skilled as swordsmen. Good. Good. My master did not want this to be too easy.
And there's me.
MOG victory hand, total follows after the last session, 2 followers.
Oh. Thanks for stopping by.
Not much, you?
Nothing really. I bought this game on a flash sale, so I'm finally playing it, like, 14 years after it came out. Thanks for stopping by the way.
LOL, wow. NPT.
Have you ever played it? Is it lagging or anything?
Nope. Now you're good.
All right. Thanks for the heads up. The movement's kind of weird. Keep bumping into walls. Whatever that does. Are you gonna be streaming today?
Now I don't stream on the weekends, I have work to do.
Oh, really? I didn't know that. Guess I never paid attention. Where'd these guys come from? So you could send your bird ahead to, like, scout out the area. And get power-ups that are out of reach. I'm not even gonna scout out the area. Seems like a waste of time.
Be right back.
All right. Down. anymore. I probably don't need them, but let's get them anyway.
My master returned home in triumph. The neighboring forest had been cleared of bandits, and people were once more free to travel. The delighted innkeeper praised Rao's courage. He was a happy man. Soon business would return to normal. Weeks passed, and word of my master's skills as a swordsman spread far. Rao enjoyed his newfound fame. Though the stories were becoming a little exaggerated by his sister, who would recount them to anyone who would listen. Soon, Rao's mind began to drift once more in the hope of adventure.
Somebody's been lifting
the
weight.
He would not have to wait long.
I like the artwork in this game.
Rao, can I come with you on your next trip? I know how to use a sword. And I can cook for you or carry your pack, please.
Her lips didn't move. 0 out of 10.
Good day to you, sir. I heard that you are the young man responsible for running off the thieves and bandits that plagued this area in recent times. Oh, good job, good job. Allow me to introduce myself. I am Aruku, a cleric and guardian of sacred land east of here. At least I was. Recently, bandits similar to the ones you so gracefully dispatched beat me and threw me out of my home. I watched as they broke apart graves and ancient tombs, scattering the contents. I thought they were thieves looking for gold, and that once they found none, they would leave me in peace. But when they found what they were looking for, not gold, just a scroll of old leather, they did not leave.
Look at those traps.
Sir, I am the custodian of this place and have failed in my duty to protect it. Now all I want is my home back. Can you please help rid me of this menace? I have
sure.
No money, no treasures to offer as payment. Just the knowledge that this is a just cause and the promise that the gods will favor any who come to my aid. I also have a bow, crafted by artisans many moons north of here, that I will gladly give you upon your return. It is not worth a great deal, but does fire far and true.
All right, I guess I could leave now. I think.
Someone in need had requested my master's help. His years of training at Baomusu's side were finally being put to good use. His heart swelled with pride. But who were these bandits the holy man had spoken of? Could they be from the same group he had just encountered? Maoruku had warned him that there were many bandits guarding his home, many more than he had just defeated in his last adventure. The cleric cautioned him to be careful. He would have to use stealth and silently dispatch as many enemies as possible.
I hate stealth.
He thanked the gods that he had his spirit guide to show him the dangers that lay ahead.
What's up, my favorite streamer?
What's up, Justin? Long time no see. Actually, I think I talked to you yesterday. Or was it the day before that?
Well, at least one of my favorites.
Put away your sword by holding the R2 button and selecting the hand.
I don't remember talking to you, but okay, lol.
Maybe it was the day before yesterday then. Aww. Stealth fail. Try it again on the next guy. With your weapon put away, walk into the wall, shimmy along the wall towards enemy, select enemy. When you close on first X, okay. This camera sucks. Oh, there he is.
Still hiding your face.
Yup. Fail. I don't know what I did wrong. Again. I have no face anymore.
When will your face be revealed again?
I don't know. When the time is right. I'm not doing stealth. Although I should probably learn it.
An epic quote, when the time is right.
I can't even do stealth on one person. Oh, I got it. I guess the second guy was deaf. Why isn't it working? Pushing X. Oh, there we go. I know Justin loves this game. Okay.
I see your sarcasm hasn't changed.
What sarcasm? Justin loves all the games I play. Get up there.
Sarcasm to the max.
Did you play Star Fox yet? I didn't. Not that I care that much.
I wasn't going to buy it at all.
Oh.
Bye.
Birds alert enemies, disturbing a flock of birds. Alright. This is so slow. Kind of violent. Oh, here's another one, I think. Yeah.
I'm surprised you're streaming on a weekend.
My girlfriend's in Mexico. So, I could stream all weekend. For no viewers.
Your girlfriend is Mexican?
No. She's just in Mexico. Alright, get out of stealth mode.
Hey, what's up?
What's up, Fritz? Fritz is from Toadstream. I don't know where to go. I probably have to do something with the bird.
Some are marked at birth with an unnatural symbol, a design holding words hidden within. These words are...
Tell her to be careful. Once you enter Mexico, it would be hard to get out. Spell.
If the lines from this incantation are gathered together and recited...
I'm sure she'll get back.
They will open a gate.
Fine.
A pathway from the world of darkness to this world. Through this rift will come an army.
I joked with her about that, though.
A powerful force enslaved to its master. This army will then crush this world and enslave its people.
She was nervous about going to begin with.
Okay, you need to go rescue.
Nah.
Her.
So what was the point of that? Trying to get the bird up on that baby head up there.
Why is she in Mexico?
One of her friends had a wedding there. Alright.
Oh, and hey, Fritz. Hi.
Oh, there's a guy right there. I'm sure Justin never played this, but what about you, Fritz? I didn't mean to do that. Oh shit. Snitched.
Why the heck would they want to have a wedding there? You know Donald Trump is going to build a wall soon and she's going to end up trapped. Skipping the rest. I never played this.
Man, I shouldn't have done this. Get over here.
I've also never heard of it.
There's a PS2 game. One of the few that I missed out on. It was on sale, so I got it. The flash sale. I was always planning on getting it, but I never wanted to pay full price for it. So here I am.
I heard of it. 1-0
minutes ago. I figured. Since you're only 10% Sony, maybe I could avoid fighting those other guys. Just run past. Who's gonna disturb a flock of birds when enemies turn to look? He's sneaking for the kill.
In 5% Sony.
Really? But you have a PS4.
I'm.
How could you do that? What's the other percentages? All Nintendo? Alright, that's enough.
Nah, oh, just kidding. I'm 7-5 Nintendo, 2-0 Sony, and 5 PC.
You don't play anything on PC.
That's because you've never heard of me playing them, because they're in the 5%.
More like 0%. Hey, you can put the sword away. forget that I have to mark them first.
Don't troll me, chocolate.
I can't run. Or can I? I'll just fight him.
And I saw you on Just the Co-stream and you ain't even say hi to me.
Oh, I didn't know you were in there. You didn't say hi to me either. I was probably lurking though. Weapon gets caught on the walls.
I said DC, what's up?
Oh, I guess I didn't see it.
And you said.
And I said what? Isn't this combat great?
Exactly. You said nothing.
Die. Hold the L1 button while using the left line. I'll stick to it looking around. Okay. I didn't say dot dot
you
dot.
You didn't even acknowledge my haircut.
How would I know if you got a haircut? I can't see you. I wish you could skip the flying to it part.
Because you the IDNT ask.
Why would I randomly ask if you got a haircut? Alright, I guess that's good enough. Stealth mode. But they're probably gonna see me though anyway.
Because that's what buddies do.
Oh. I thought buddies make fun of each other. Remember? What? End of the level. Or maybe it's halfway point. Oh, now it's nighttime.
Buddies make fun of each other 75% of the time.
There's one right there.
Thank you, Fritz.
I got archers. Alright. It's funny how the sword jiggles whenever I move. Saw me.
Who made this level?
Who made this level? Justin did. Over there. Can't jump off, I have to go all the way back down the ladder. No! First death. I didn't even save yet. They put me all the way back here? Maximum amount. Wonder what's the proper way to go to not get caught. I'm gonna try to stay close to the wall. But not that close.
Trying to make my 2-3 level by tomorrow because I promised Shadow Kitty it would be ready for her.
streams on Sunday. Maybe I could just run up to this. No, I can't get away. This is bullshit. Back away. I'm gonna die. One more try, I guess. Over here where I got caught. I should go the other way. It's taking too long. Oh, the birds. If you make the birds fly away, the enemies hear it. Oh, I didn't know he was here. That's my favorite one. Alright, I could get these two guys. Look how the second guy just stands there and lets it happen. See what this is. I guess a save point. Mm-hmm.
DC, you still haven't played one of my levels. You hate me.
I played plenty of your levels. I follow you on M-Word. M-Word Maker. I just haven't played your recent one.
You wish you were me.
Nah. Big fight coming up. So now what?
And I saw yo ass playing it yesterday.
I wasn't playing it yesterday. Mario Maker? Fighting an enemy and his icon begins flashing.
But I was asleep.
Oh, you mean like yesterday morning? Sword out. Sword out.
You damn right yesterday morning. Every time you randomly stream Mario Maker, I'm not there.
Well, you didn't want to be there anyway. Wasn't a great stream.
He hates us, Fritz.
But then I didn't.
He wants to be us.
Why do you keep saying that? Whoa. There's still another one. Oh, that must be the boss guy.
Because it's true, DC, LOL.
Nah. Alright, that's the end of the level. Finally.
It felt good to help those in need. Upon his return, my master was blessed by the cleric.
When I stream Mario Maker, I tend to get stuck on particular levels and play them for over 1 hour. Ming Li.
Ming Li.
Time would show that he would need all the help he could get.
You stream for it?
Maoruku gave Rao a fine bow.
I wasn't aware of this.
A powerful weapon capable of silently striking from a great distance. My master knew this gift would have an important role in his future adventures.
That's actually not good thing, Fritz, LOL.
Alright, let's see who's new here. But this fat guy. Oh, thanks. Drunk guy.
This is warm. I don't want it cold.
My boy, I had no idea you were from such noble blood. I hear you and your sister were saved from cultists.
How about this guy over here? If I wouldn't get caught on the table.
You, boy. You are the one they call Rao. Word of your skills in combat are spreading far, young man. I am looking to hire someone such as you. Someone looking for adventure. Someone who does not shy away.
I don't stream often and also I got no mic.
There is a forest north of here you may have heard of called Hayadoko. It has a reputation for being a dangerous
DC love stories.
Place to pass through. People enter
stories.
It, but few
I knew he was cool.
Leave.
What do you mean?
At the center of this place lays an ancient tomb.
Maybe I'll try to stream
hidden, undisturbed
tonight.
For a millennia.
When just
guarded
asleep.
By the forces within those woods. I have no interest in treasure, as I am a wealthy man and can pay you handsomely for your trouble. I am, however, interested in a scroll that is said to be in the tomb. This parchment has no value to the common man. It is only a record of my ancestry, written in
what's the time over there?
Rao,
it's 12:30,
I'm an
almost.
Old man, trying to understand.
You most likely need a mod for tonight, DC.
Let us say that this document
6:30 p.m. here.
To reestablish its proper place
Austria?
In society. If
I
you
your name.
Procure me this scroll, I will make you a very wealthy man.
I wish they put Maximo Army of Zen on PS2 games on PS4. I still have it on PS2, but I don't have a PS2 anymore, so I don't even know why I still
I
have
live
it.
In Austria.
Oh, okay.
Mario Maker people are wild.
My master left early
yeah, they are.
Today and arrived at the Hayadoko Forest
like,
as the sun began to rise.
He didn't play my level.
Baomusu had reacted strangely to this opportunity, saying he did not trust the old man, referring to him as Dark One. He warned Rao not to aid him, as he sensed evil. But my master was young and stubborn. The old man had promised
right,
him gold, and
level.
Its lust
I got another
coaxed
code for
him
you
on.
Already. And then when you finish that level, I have another code for you.
They could randomly show up to your house and kill you.
They'll kill me and then be like, play my level. Archery multi-shot kill. Oh, I got the bow now all of a sudden. To automatically aim and shoot at the enemy. It may take several shots to bring out each enemy and arrows are limited.
Yeah, all the stream hoppers.
Wait. I have
weird
20
people.
Shots. How do you use it, though?
Just adding codes and disappearing.
Yeah, I do that, too. I think I could stealth him. Ooh, that's cool. Okay, won't let me stealth him. Oh god. Wrong weapon. I guess they want me to use a bow and arrow.
Delphox is a prime example.
I've seen that name before, Delphox. He might be a follower, unfollower, or just a random
Everybody
viewer.
Knows who Delphox is, right? Lol. No.
I've seen him, but I don't really know him. Tame enemies out of range, or hold down L1
Who is
button.
That?
Okay. Back to the bow and arrow. Can I get those back? I don't have arrows to be wasted.
He's a viewer that only appears on Mario Maker streams. He submits his levels and leaves. Oh,
do
okay.
Mean, do you mean to me or to everyone? I guess I can't get the arrows back. And they saw me.
Hmm.
find me over here. I don't want to get shot with arrows. Alright, whatever.
He's everywhere. It's sad that he's the only viewer that I recognize whenever I see him. Same with Confirmum.
Same with Confirm COM. I don't know that one. I might have seen it before though.
Confirm makes good levels, do I don't care. I'm not on too many Mario Maker streams, but if one of the people I follow randomly switches to Mario Maker, Delphox is here in a heartbeat, skipping the rest. Delphox does not make good levels.
Delphox can't get enough. Shoot the boar with an arrow to cause a disturbance. As a boar runs for cover, the enemies will turn to watch. Use the change in advance to your advantage. What's this? Oh, it's probably arrow ammo. Okay. Sorry, Pumbaa.
For example, yesterday, he got one of the streamers I follow to play 1/5 of his levels.
Wow. I don't even have that many levels. 15 out of how many? I'm not close enough. Oh man, the birds. Forgot. Let me up.
He has his own Mario Maker series like I do.
I'm gonna die here.
But I'm still on 2-3 LOL.
Looks like he forgot where I am. Oh, never mind.
He's at like world 5 already.
You have to come to a complete stop to switch your weapons. Where is he? I can't hit him from here. Just wasting arrows. There he goes.
And when the streamer didn't star one of his levels, he was all like, "So you ain't gonna star it?"
Yeah, Mario Maker fans are crazy. sec. Oh, I didn't know it loaded.
If a streamer didn't star my level, I wouldn't care because I don't expect everyone to like every single one of my levels. If.
Alright, I'm gonna try some stealth action. If the game lets me. I guess they want me to shoot the boar. Can I stealth him?
Same.
Stupid. Oh, I know why. I'm the dumb one. Forgot to target him. Gotta go. I need some health. Come over here. The camera's just doing its own thing. No! Don't put me at the beginning of the level. Oh, wait. No, this isn't the beginning. Still don't have health, though. My biggest complaint in this game, switching weapons. I didn't want to come back this way. Okay, they saw me. First. Third time's a charm, I guess. guy that kills me. I'm gonna die. Unless I can get that fire. No, the health was right there. I'll try it again for the millionth time. Could at least restart me with health. I think this time I'm just gonna run and get the health before they get to me. Then I can take a few hits. Sudden. Guess I'll save. Hurry up. Okay, 4 against 1. Then there's 2 over there. Or 1. Well, you could play this with the D-pad.
I think I've seen confirm a few times, but probably not too often because he probably isn't everywhere at once, lol.
Oh no. Was that my health? The red one? No, I'm still green. Okay, 1 left. hurry up. I see something glowing over there. Oh, lots of power-ups. Why do you have to go all the way around? Wasting time. I might be able to stealth them. Switch weapons while the bird's flying. Dead. Next. Also dead. It's a safe scroll. This is more arrows. You know, it looks like a little rocket or a firework. Dudes, that's probably the end of the level there.
DC, is there a game coming out that you are looking forward to this year in 2016 in the United States of America following an Eastern time zone?
Yeah, it was Dark Souls. And I played it. Shoot them, great. Okay. Somebody's shooting at me. Ladder down for me. I was also kind of looking forward to Ratchet and Clank. That's one of my favorite games as a teenager, but it came out the same day as Dark Souls, so I wasn't gonna get both. But I'll play sooner or later. nothing. Complete waste. This is gonna be a long one. I'm supposed to do this. The door's still not open though. Here's Johnny. Damn, that didn't work out. Gonna try and stealth him, but he saw me immediately. The end. Look at that Disney ass bear on the wall.
Fritz, you got quiet, lol.
So did you. Oh, the level's still not over. It's just like a checkpoint, I guess. Wrong button. Oh, there's guys over there. I should wait, I guess.
Yeah. See. No, I did not DC.
Oh, I'm so dead. Can I go back to checkpoint?
I'm the loudest person on Earth.
Yeah, I need to restart. I want to do over. Really? To kill one guy. Just run away. Like once you get in the fight, you're locked in. Until you kill them, or they kill you.
I'm a dirty lurker. Doesn't your voice put red emotes?
They get scared when you kill somebody, that's cool. I'm trying to, like, run away, but it won't let me. What is your voice like? doesn't know them. That's cool how they get scared when you kill somebody.
Because he got that old-fashioned technology. Well, he reads Ming Li, but not.
Get that health. What do you think about the PS4 Neo? This guy needs to chill. Death. I have to watch out when I'm close to wood, because my sword gets stuck in it. Again, I might quit.
Before your sword gets stuck in it.
Yeah, it just sounds injured. Come on, camera. Here we go, finally. Oh, that part's over.
Alright guys, I got to go, see.
Alright, see ya, Fritz. Thanks for watching. There's too many dudes around here.
Bye, Fritz. Bay.
Bay. Alright, I guess I'm just gonna go for it.
Leaving me alone with DC.
Sword got stuck.
Sword got stuck.
They're gonna kill me with those arrows. There's four guys over there, one up there, one behind me, one right there. It's not looking good. One more hit, I'm dead. Oh no. Close though. Ooh, arrow to the knee. Literally. I'll try again. Oh wait, actually I won't. They're putting me back here. I might be done with this game forever. Hopefully the sequel's better, controls-wise. Alright, I'll be back later. I'm gonna go eat some stuff. Thanks for watching. See you later, peace!